Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome to the first episode of the Codex Server Survival, of my Codex Server Survival series, I should say. So yeah, got on the Codex Server. It's a pretty awesome server full of YouTubers, and the people are pretty cool. I've talked to them a lot in this. However, I thought I was recording, so I've done a lot. Basically, this was just, I didn't originally plan it to be a new mushroom grew. A mushroom farm, it just happened because I needed extra stone. Oh, there's a bit of server lag right here. I needed a bit of extra stone, so I just dug over here. It was after I had already dug this entire staircase. But I was just digging, really, at a certain point. I'm gonna go back and like, sort of tour the spawn area in a bit, but for now I just wanna go over what I have done, what I recorded but didn't really record. Basically, I had started mining everywhere, really, and I guess it's... You didn't really miss that much because I died about 6 times and lost all of my stuff. It's like 4 of those 6 times. And okay, basically there's this ravine here, then way down there there's another ravine, then over here there's another ravine, then somewhere along this there's a fourth ravine. So basically I was just digging up the entire thing and it was taking forever. I mean, I did miss a bit over here. I didn't really get much of the top area, so maybe I'll go through again later trying to get some more supplies. So sorry about that. Wow, first episode gets removed, and second I had to stop momentarily. Oh my gosh, now that my door is open, I can smell dinner, and it smells delicious. Anyway, that you can't smell it, so I'm just gonna avoid talking about it. So yes, mining was most of it. I was actually 2 hours in, and I didn't even realize I'd been recording for that long. Of course, I was probably gonna split it up into a few different episodes, but the most important thing is that I missed the entire first episode, and no one is on here to talk to or anything, so you can get to know them. So maybe over the next few episodes you'll get to know these people. I've been talking with them a lot, and they're good people, but I've had rotten luck. I might take some of my footage. Okay, I should probably explain what happened first. Basically, I was recording and I thought it was taking the audio from my microphone, the one I used to record with, my blue microphone. However, instead, it was taking it from some stereo mix thingy that doesn't record audio at all. So basically, nothing happened, and all I got was video. So I'll take little clips of video, I guess, and show you some bits. the interesting bits, I guess. But it's going to take too long to voice over 2 hours of footage. So I'm fine with just redoing it. I'll show the exact place where I spawned. Oh. I should have gotten a better pick. Okay, I do have a better pick, but I'll just use this until it runs out. Oh yeah, I have a lot of chickens. I was slowly breeding them and bringing them out and all that good stuff. And yeah, so I was slowly... Basically, my plan is I'm going to make an observatory on that hill right there. I cleared out some trees and everything, but then I realized that people don't make wooden observatories. That's crazy. So I went around the mountain to the back and made that little tunnel with the stairs down because I was gathering a lot of stone, and I just happened to get lucky and find tons of intersecting ravines. So that's basically what I was doing. Now in the next episode I'll probably start building that observatory, but for now I'll just look around, explore, give a tour of sorts of the people's houses. This is Joe Billerman's house, right? Yep. Joe Billerman. It's pretty awesome. Reminds me of the... Oh, that's clay! I thought that was smooth stone. That's cool. I like this little patio thing here. It's nice. I don't know if I'm allowed to go in. I don't want to, like, break any rules. I was very worried in the beginning because I didn't know if there were any reserve spots or anything, or if I was allowed to break the trees. So I just... Oh, wow, there's a lot of extra space up here. So I was trying to be as careful as I could, and that's sort of why I went over there to build the observatory, because I had no idea where I should build. So yeah, plus I was gonna make one of two things, but a lighthouse or an observatory, but since I couldn't find like a good ocean spot, I decided not to make the lighthouse. So I'm gonna make the observatory instead, and then I'll make the lighthouse later as my like second house. I do not want to blow up this place, so creeper, get away, okay? Now that's the Nether portal. I think there's a second one somewhere because they linked a picture because they were all going to the bridge, as it's called. I don't know what the bridge is for. The safe house for Kit. Ooh, it's Kit's safe house. I don't know if it's Kit's safe house or if it's just like a safe house in general. So I don't know. It's pretty fancy. It goes into this ravine. That's cool. I like it. I'm simple-minded. I like everything, really. Pretty much anything anyone can build is gonna be better than what I can build, so I pre-congratulate everyone who's ever built something. Oh no, get away from me, Mr. Creeper. Trying to blow up people's stuff. That's not okay. So this is the town hall. It's giant. I don't know what the main purpose of the town hall is, but it's pretty huge and it looks awesome already. So, except for the, I don't know if the weird random dirt is intentional. You know, maybe it is. I don't know. Not gonna judge. And I spawned exactly right here in these flowers, in these two flower little bed things. And it was great. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm in flowers. And I was so happy. Probably shouldn't have made that many because this takes up inventory space. And my microphone is preventing me from viewing my screen. It is so giant. Oh well. Anyway, what else is here? And I'm confused about what that was. I don't know. I have no idea. Yes, it does say end. Donate some ender pearls or eyes of ender. Leave a sign on the back if you want. Oh, so that's what this is. No, I broke the sugar cane. It's okay. It wasn't me. It was the skelly man. Meow, happy new year. Gaz, 1812. I'm pretty sure that's the owner. Gaz is. I'm not 100% sure. I don't know. No, Mr. Creeper. I just want to read the board. Please leave me alone. Okay. Yay, 2014, Kit, two people from... Okay, never mind. No, 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 it's fine. It's fine. Just keep shooting me. It's not like I'm a person or anything. Oh, no. Okay, I am going to die. I am so bad at this game. I have died so many times on this server, and it just... I'm gonna do better. I'm gonna not die as much. These are nice flowers. I'm taking them. These are my flowers now. No! It's a baby! It's a baby zombie! They go too fast! Okay. Oh, man. Baby zombies, they're scary. Stay away from me. Stay back. You can't have any of my gold! Yeah, I'm a leprechaun! And you are a child who's trying to steal my lucky charms. It's magically delicious. Yep. Anyway, this is the work hut for the... Oh, no! For the town hall. Town hall, by the way, is being worked on by B. Reese. You don't know any of these people. But you will soon, unless you are this person and you're watching this video, or you do really know these people. Okay, some of you won't know these people because, again, I screwed up in recording and recorded the wrong thing. I don't know what that is. It looks complicated. Oh, right! This is the chicken coop thing for the free food. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Hello. This was... nothing! Gaz's house, and I don't know where Mr. Jing's was. Croft's house is like way off in a savanna somewhere, so you're gonna have to check out his channel if you want to see his house, because I don't know exactly where it is. The Nether! Do we have anything built in the Nether? Ah! It's time to find out! No, Mr. Creeper! Okay, I can't return now, because there's a creeper right outside the portal. I feel like an idiot. Oh good, there's a second portal. That's good. To Croft's place. Oh, okay. Here's where Croft is. Huzzah. Whoa! That is a giant portal. I like it. Toggle water, toggle lava. Feed me, breed them. Feed me eggs, feed me chicken. Wow, that looks pretty awesome and complicated. There are a lot of chests here. Wow, I like Croft's place. It is the largest so far. Oh, it's blocked off. Okay. I understand. What else? Ooh, it's fancy. I like this house. And the little domey roof thing. Do not want to mess with that lava. I will just stay as far away from as possible from it. And another creeper! Why do so many creepers come out when I'm here? Oh my gosh, I don't want to blow anything up. And now I'm having latency issues because I'm rendering out a video and I started before recording and I didn't want to stop it because it was already like halfway through. So sorry if there's a little lag going on. There won't be next time. I like that little... I don't know if that was intentional, but it's pretty good looking. It makes the tower look more aged. Yep. Anyway, Teen Titans! I don't know if I said that already. It reminds me of the Teen Titans tower. I mean, it's even kind of like a T. So, yeah. We only have, like, three more houses. This is new! W_J's 248's Humble Spawn Home. Feel free to borrow from the chat. That is very kind of you, sir. You are a very kind person. This is a very nice house. It's so fancy and tall. It's tall and fancy. Ooh, I like it. This is very nice. I should leave before I screw something up. What else? Egg! Okay. Ooh, a lead. When did I get this? I don't know. This is... oh, there's a second door. Maybe the sign's up front. No, I'm pretty sure this is Armor's place, though. I'm not 100% sure. I don't know. He's this guy. Armor time. This is Icy's house. Apparently, He had built over in the town hall area at first, and he had to have it move over. So, yeah, I know my knowledge. I've watched a total of 2 videos on the server, because I'm, you know. I don't know. I'll watch some more. I'll watch other people's. I like watching people. Anyway, this was, it was something Fraser. Something Fraser. Oh, right. Shelby Fraser, I think. But yeah, the Schrodinger crafting bench. Schrodinger cat. It's a greenhouse! Ugh! I didn't see this the first time. It's a greenhouse, that's great. And I'm stuck! I'm trapped in the greenhouse! No! Yeah, okay, there we go. It fixed. I think that's all the houses. This is the red house. I know W underscore J. Sorry, I don't know your real name. Sorry. Oh, this is so cool. This is, oh man. All these people are like so innovative, and I'm all like, oh, yeah, I'm gonna build an observatory or a lighthouse. Yeah. I feel stupid now. Anyway, yeah. Shelby Fraser, yep, little red house. It's not that little, actually. It's pretty large. I mean, I've seen littler. Yep. I really just said that. Anyway, I'm sorry about the awkwardness of this video. It's because I've already been around here, so I can't be as my first initial reaction, like, wah! Hoo-dah! Oh my gosh! Ha! Hoo-dah! So, yeah, sorry. Oh, whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What is up with your doors? I'm pretty sure my doors are like that too, so I don't... Fix your doors, game. Fix your doors. Anyway, I am out of mushroom soup, which means that it's time... There are so many horses here! Oh my gosh! Which means that I should probably go. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I promise next video will be less awkward, because I will have a thing to do, and it will be the first time I'm doing it instead of me going over and apologizing for my mistakes. Bye! Oh right! Forgot to mention this, but I also have a lava pit in front of my house, and like right across diagonally, I have a dungeon with a zombie spawner in it. So that's fantastic. I've died a few times to the oh my god, now there are creepers in the zombie dungeon! What? What? Okay, well, I am... Maybe it's a creeper dungeon and a zombie just happened to spawn in there? Like, does a creeper dungeon exist? I don't know. I think it's a creeper dungeon. How fantastic. I'm gonna get a lot of gunpowder. But I can make a hole. I'm gonna make a giant hole with all the TNT that I get. It's gonna be the most beautiful hole ever. So yeah. I just wanted to add on that. Thanks again. See you next time.